Marriage is threatened. Delicious anarchy. But what happens now? Can this be repaired? Or do you all leave in an hour feeling vaguely depressed? Let's find out, shall we?
Shamed? Humiliated? Mortified?
Carla!
I told that Breheney woman we get nothing from each other!
My sweet, my only. Once there wasn't sure about the boy, I didn't want to worry you.
Oh, so you didn't dare to tell me because I'm such a terrible mother.
You are a wonderful mother.
And this is the thanks I get? I gave up my dreams for the sake of this family. I wanted to travel. I wanted to see Paris. I never got to see the sewers of Paris, and now it will never happen. So this is how it ends. Alone, forgotten, living in a tiny room on nothing but cat food and broken dreams. That's what happens to mothers. Look at yours. She came for the weekend. The weeks turned into months. It's been 12 years, and she is still up there, deceived, deluded, and smoking weed in the attic. Oh, a grandma. Oh, I'll never end up like your mother.
My mother? I thought she was your mother. No, seriously.
You lied to me. I can't live with that.
Here, Carla. I feel the urge to take you in my arms.
Not today.
Carla.
Out! My daughter's getting married. I can't believe it's true. She doesn't ask her parents before she says I do. And what about my husband, inconstant, naive? This evening's getting serious. These Ohioans won't leave. But I can't let these latest problems rob me of my bliss. For when I'm scared of true disaster, I remember this. Death is just around the corner, waiting patiently to strike. One unplanned electrocution. That's the kind of end I can comprehend when I'm feeling uninspired or I need a little spree. I'm reborn knowing death is just around the corner coming after me. Get it? Coroner. Death is just around the corner. Death is just around the corner, waiting high up on the hill. Someone buried in an avalanche. Oh, that's the kind of gig I can really dig. Marriage often disappoints you. Not each husband is a gem. Could be by a jungle cat.